Let's go to Jim Cannon. Maybe jazz the horn.